I'm sorry. No. No.
I hate coming here. I can't get coming here. Those are the babies and shit. I hate everything. I'm just.
Yeah. praise and peace to God, my Father, and the Lord Jesus Christ. The giving of the Holy Spirit, amen, all of you. My brothers and sisters, if you turn out to celebrate the sacred liturgy, let us first call to mind my son.
For the vision of the vision of the one who is here, Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy.
For the vision of the vision of the one who is here,
Christ, have mercy.
For the vision of the vision of the one who is here, Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy. May Almighty God have mercy on us. Forgive us our sins and bring us to our everlasting life.
Amen.
Gather in the praise of God. Glory to God in the highest.
And on earth,
peace to people of the world. We praise you, we bless you, we adore you, we glorify you. We give you thanks for your great glory. Lord God, have you made, O God, Almighty Father. Lord Jesus Christ, only begotten Son. Lord God, the Lamb of God, Son of the Father. You take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. You take away the sins of the world, receive our prayer. You are seated at the right hand of the Father, have mercy on us. For you alone are the Holy One, you alone are the Lord, you alone are the Most High, Jesus Christ, with the Holy Spirit, and in the glory of God the Father. Amen. Let us pray. O God, for the glorious transfiguration of your only begotten Son, confirm the mysteries of faith by the witness of the fathers, and wonderfully prefigure our full adoption to sonship. Grant, we pray, to your servants gathered here, that listening to the voice of your beloved Son, you may inherit and become co-heirs with him, who lives and reigns in the field of the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever.
Reading from the book of the prophet Daniel. As I watched, throne was set up, and the ancient one took his throne. His clothing was snow white, and the hair on his head as white as wool. His throne was flaming fire, with wheels of burning fire. A surging stream of fire flowed out from where he sat. Thousands upon thousands ministered to him, and myriads upon myriads attended him. The court was convened, and the votes broke forth. As the visions during the night continued, I saw one like a son of man coming on the clouds of heaven. When he reached the ancient one and was presented before him, the one like a son of man received dominion, glory, and kingship. All peoples, nations, and languages serve him. His dominion is an everlasting dominion that shall not be taken away. His kingship shall not be destroyed. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Thank you. A reading from the second letter of St. Peter. Beloved, we do not follow fleshly devices, what we made known to you, the power and coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. But we have been eyewitnesses of his majesty. For he received the honor and glory from God the Father, who made a deep declaration came to him from the majestic glory. This is my Son, my beloved, with whom I am well pleased. We ourselves heard his voice come from heaven while we were with him on the holy mountain. Moreover, we possess the prophetic message that is altogether reliable. You will do well to be attentive to it, as to a lamp shining in a dark place, until day dawns and the morning star rises in your hearts. The word of the Lord.
But they didn't know or didn't believe.
a little nervous in giving God full credit for everything, allowing him to control our lives, seeking first the kingdom of God. Because we might think that God will answer our prayers right away. And that's the wrong understanding. Jesus asks us to trust him in all things. He says that at first in all things, he's first the kingdom of God, and all your words will be taken care of. That he put it in perspective. God wants to bless us. Jesus wants to serve us. If we follow him, we do that. We love him enough to follow him. That's the question for us today. Let's turn to him and ask him to strengthen our grace, give us an understanding, so that we can fully and completely be configured and follow him. May the name of Jesus be praised. Amen.
Yes, now we profess our faith. I believe in one God, Father of rain, maker of heaven and earth, all things visible and invisible. I believe in one Lord, Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, born of the Father before all ages, God from God, light from light, true God from the God, begotten, not made, not suspended with the Father. Do him all things for me. For us men and for our salvation, he came down on heaven. By the Holy Spirit, was incarnate of the Virgin Mary, and became man. For our Savior, who is life and conscious life, he suffered death and buried, and rose again on the third day and forth with the Scriptures. He ascended into heaven and seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead, and escape from the land of the land. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father and the Son, who with the Father and the Son is adored and glorified, he has spoken to the prophets. I believe one holy Catholic and God Church. I confess to one baptism for the forgiveness of sins. I look forward to the resurrection of the dead and the life of the world to come. Amen. Let us pray. Marching in this holy day, we present our needs to the Lord and ask him to help and guide us. For all who have received the holy orders from the church and the blessing and protection of our God be upon them and uphold them in the ways of truth and love, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
The Lord grant them vision to see the truth of the dignity of every person, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all who are struggling for any reason in the life of faith, may the risen Christ be glad and faith and humble, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
This community gathered here, may the Lord grant us courage to share their stories about the goodness of others, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the city of storm, floods, dark fire, extreme heat, and pray that we come to the storm of all the world, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all who have died in the hope of the resurrection, may they rejoice in the eternal life of God, especially the deceased members of the community church, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For all the attention of the parish for their prayer, we all personal counseling to have the child. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Loving Father, hear these prayers we offer you and trust in all this day. Grant them all to Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Please join us in our office for the family nursery group 858. Here I am, Lord, number 862.
glorious transfiguration of your only begotten Son. By his radiant splendor, cleanse us from stains we sin, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your heart.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks, Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to be with thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, in Christ who is our Lord, he filled with glory in the presence of chosen witnesses, filled with greatest splendor this bodily form, which he shares with all humanity, that the scandal of the cross might be removed from the hearts of his disciples, that he might show how the body of the whole church is to be fulfilled, but so wonderfully shown forth as his head. So with the cause of heaven we worship you constantly on earth, and before your majesty without end, we acclaim. Blessed Joseph, the spouse, with the blessed apostles. may now be glorious to me for a while, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever. Lord, we have our final blessing for you. To the people of the company together in every section, St. John's, and the grand, and all of the young, Mark the Man, and the Man, Mark the Man, who was here, and Mary, who was all kind of friends of all of us, we can think of this up there. The Lord be with you.
Amen.
Almighty God, bless you. The Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Lord bless us.
Thanks be to God.
And I see you.
Please join us in that closing hymn number 9348, How Great Thou Art, to remind you of the
Thank you. Right.